everyone. This is Gail from Gail's Upstairs Studio. I hope you're all doing well. Today we're going to just do a simple, I'm going to just paint on this vase. I'm just going to do pretty flowers on a vase, and it's going to be time-lapse, so you can just sit back and enjoy watching the painting. Let's get started. I don't know if you can tell, but this is bubble glass. I thought it would be really kind of pretty just to paint on. I got it for 50 cents at a yard sale, so I've got it on a blue cloth so that you can see a little better, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some tissue on the inside. So that you'll be able to see all the way around it and not get distracted from what's behind it. So, and then we'll reveal it at the end when it's all done. I'll take the tissue out and I'll take the blue off the background. And this is what it looks like finished. And I hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time.